So today, guys, welcome again to Homemade Eat with Avon. Today I feel for something healthy, and this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do a plan. I'm gonna make my smoothie right now, and you can see I have my spinach here, I have my blueberry, my strawberry, my banana, my ginger, my lemon, my pineapple, and of course my yogurt. And we're gonna add water also into it. So today I'm using the Ninja. I hope you will enjoy this one. And as I said, I just wake up and I need something healthy. So let's get started. So let's get started, guys. Something healthy today. I'm gonna do a smoothie. I'm gonna blend up my fruits here. So I'm gonna head ahead. I'm gonna put my banana in there. Banana is down. I'm gonna go ahead and put my spinach in there. So, something healthy today with Homemade Eat with Avon. Put some water inside, cold water. Yep. Then we're gonna put some ginger there. And lime juice also. In pineapple, strawberry, my blueberry, have my yogurt. Also, this is a plain natural yogurt, fat free. Yeah? So this is something I'm going to play. You get my yogurt in there. More water. So I'm making two batch. This is my first batch. First, I have to plug it in. Time to blend. First batch is done. So let me go ahead and get this out. This is my first batch. I'm course, let's get this seed up. Whole water next. Strawberry and my blueberry. Pineapple. And of course, a plain natural yogurt, fat-free yogurt. So I'm using my Ninja today. Oh, so now I'm going to do. Alright, here we go now. Ready to blend. I'm just gonna make sure this is tight enough. I don't wanna... And this is So go ahead and get this out. Oopsie, yikes. Pour this out, guys. Now time to sample some of it. I said I needed something healthy today, and there you go. Give it a try and tell me how it worked out for you. Cheers.